Hello guys, today I will remove the door panel. This is a Skoda Fabia from 2017. I will remove the left rear door panel. Okay, you'll have one screw under this plastic cap. This it have manual window lifters. In order to remove this, I need to pull this thing. To release it. Now with the plastic removal tool, remove the cover. Be very careful, this plastic cover is very fragile. It has just clips around it. Huge. Work around it with plastic removal tools. Here in this hole you will have a screw. Cross type screw. No. On the other side is cross type screw. Here we have a Torx. Okay, I think it's T10 or yes, T10 Torx. If you don't know how it looks a Torx, I will put a link into the description to see. Okay. Here is the screw. Now, on the bottom, you will have a screw. Usually Skoda have a screw that, a plastic screw that you need to turn it from vertical to horizontal. I will show you. Here on the bottom, with a 10 millimeter key, turn it from now, this door panel have clips all around, and here in the middle you will have a powerful clip. Put your hand where the screw is, start pulling it. Okay, you have two options. In the middle is a clip that comes like this, something like that. You can pull it upward, you can pull the door panel upward, or you can pull with a lot of force and with quite, and it will came off. Okay, now do like this. I release all the clips and after that I'll pull upward. I will show you how I remove the cable. Okay, to remove the cable, push this clip here, push forward, and after that, pull the cable. Okay, push this tab here and so that take it out. You can see here the clip that I told you. Here is the clip that I told you, there. It's a very strong clip that came here. This thing came here inside and you can push upward or you can pull with a lot of force. Okay, I will show you everything on the door. This is how it looks, The speaker. Okay. Now, here is the thing, the clip that we need to turn it from horizontal to vertical. Wait a moment. You can see? We need to turn it from that to that. Because the hole, you cannot take it out if you don't bring the clip in this position. Okay, here is your door panel. You can see the clips. Okay, clips. They're very strong clips. This is it. How you remove the rear door panel on your Skoda. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.